Hey, I'm Jordan Davis with Atlantic Marine, and today we're on a 2020 Grady White Freedom 255, and I'm going to introduce you to Garmin's Active Captain. It's an app for your mobile device that'll allow you to connect that device to your Garmin equipment on the boat. To do this, the only things we'll need, of course, your Garmin equipment on your boat. You'll need a phone or another mobile device, and you're going to need a small SD card. 1 gigabyte, 4 gigabyte, something like that. The first thing you're gonna need to do is go to the App Store and download Garmin Active Captain. Once you've got that downloaded, you can open it up. Now, you're gonna be prompted to set up a user account, and that's pretty self-explanatory. Once you do that, the next step is going to be connecting the Wi-Fi network on the Garmin equipment with your mobile device. You're gonna come to Info, and then go to Garmin Active Captain. The first thing we're going to do is set up our Wi-Fi network. We're going to turn that on right here and configure. And now we can name our network, and I would recommend doing that just to make it easier for you to find. Now we're going to need to set a password. Garmin wants you to use one that's 12 characters long, so we'll use Grady White 2020. Okay, we've got this set up. Don't forget, you will need to hit back before that Wi-Fi network is active. Now we're gonna come back to our mobile device and go to our Wi-Fi settings here. And we're gonna look for the network, My Boat, there it is. And we're gonna enter that same password. Okay, we can see we're connected here. So we'll go back to the app, which I have saved under a boat folder. You might find putting all your boat apps in one place is helpful. The next thing we're gonna need to do is insert a blank memory card into the Garmin device. So we have our memory card here. We're gonna open the door. Your door may be in a slightly different place. Insert the memory card. Once you have your card in place, select Set Active Captain Card. You're going to format that card. It will erase any data on there, so if you have waypoints or other information, you're going to lose that. You'll want to back that up somewhere else. Click Yes. One other thing we need to turn on are smart notifications. Smart notifications can be used to see when your phone is ringing, who's calling you, text messages, things like that directly on your Garmin screen. So if we click this on smart notifications and enable, okay, as you'll see here, it says it's not paired with a mobile device. We're connected on the same Wi-Fi network, but we do need to pair it. So we'll come over back to our mobile device, additional setups, setup steps. Enable smart notifications. We'll click get started and continue. Now we're going to click search for our chart plotter. We are using a 1242 XSV touch, so we'll click OK. Now we're going to look at the code on the screen, 461082, and we're going to enter that on our device and click pair. And we're going to allow notifications. And now we're successfully paired. We can see the mobile device, Jordan Davis iPhone, is connected with this device. And I can actually view the Garmin screen directly on my mobile device. Now I will need to allow my mobile device to be able to make changes. So I'm gonna come back up here to the Garmin unit and click on Helm, and then App Permissions, and View and Control. Now that I've done this, come back to my mobile device, and now I can control everything right here, and you'll see things are changing on the screen just as if I were touching the Garmin screen itself. Now that you're connected and you have your smart notifications enabled, when you receive a text message, it'll be displayed on the screen. The same will be true for phone calls, but it's a much safer way to see what's going on than to be digging for your phone while you're running the boat. Another neat feature of the Helm View on your mobile phone is the ability to control your Yamaha gauge. If you have a CL7 gauge, which is the newer touchscreen version that started coming on boats in early 2019, you'll be able to control your Yamaha gauge direct from your mobile device as well.